I cherish the friendship I had with Clarissa. There was something pure about her. She had such charm, such generosity. I can see her to this day, going about the house all in white. She always seemed to be in white, and her arms were full of flowers. And I wondered, does absence really matter? Does distance? You'll think me sentimental, and so I am. But I've come to believe that the only thing worth saying is what you really feel.
But I don't know what I feel. I know that I loved her once, and that it stayed with me all my life, and colored everything.